Suddenly,
I saw your face across a crowded room. You waved at me. You smiled at me. But instantly, I felt the rush of blood from your head. You still haunt me. Looking back, I know you tried and tried, but I never made it easy. How reckless I could be to get under my skin. When the time was right, I brushed you off and I made it look so easy. How reckless could I be when it was done? I went and loved somebody new. I went and loved somebody new. I wish you loved somebody too. I went and loved somebody new. I went and loved somebody new. I wish you loved somebody too. Well, I heard of talk. I heard of talk and whisper among friends. You changed, they said. A walking dead. But honestly, I never understood until now. You still love me somehow. Looking back, I know you tried and tried, but I never made it easy. Well, God knows how you tried to get under my skin. But when the time was right, I brushed you off and I made it look so easy. How reckless could I be when it was done? I went and loved somebody new. I went and loved somebody new. I wish you loved somebody too. I went and loved somebody new. I went and loved somebody new. Oh, when it was done, I went and loved somebody new. I went and loved somebody new. Oh, I wish you loved somebody too.
So cheers, guys. Thanks for coming out. Thank you.
Woo!
And from there on, the quality was just great. Well, I want to try and do the song that gave my very first album its title. It's a song called The Great October Sound. And it's a long time ago now. I feel old when I say it, but it's 15 years since that record came out. And I wrote it after I'd seen the symphony orchestra in Stavanger perform a piece by Alvo Pärt called In Memoriam, Benjamin Britten. Which, if you have a chance to check it out, I would strongly recommend you checking it out, if you haven't heard it already. But it was one of those times where you hear something and you're like, I don't know, you just get a feeling that wouldn't it be nice to be a part of that sort of tradition where you can do that to people? Make them feel that way? So that's what I wanted to do, really.
Operator, never had a dream last for so long. You should have seen her. She wore the sound of all the calls. And bruised.